Sikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email. Law of Diminishing Utility. The want of a human being for particular commodity diminishes as its consumption increases. The law of diminishing utility is a generalization drawn from characteristics of human wants. The want of a thirsty man for water may be intense, but after he takes one glass, his intensity of desire for another glass becomes less. Law of diminishing marginal utility is called Goshen's first law. Diminishing marginal utility, the desire for a particular commodity of service or service can be usually satisfied in full, that is, it is satiable. We cannot consume an infinite quantity of a commodity or services. The first few units consumed gives a positive marginal utility. As consumption increases, a time comes when no further utility is obtained. At this stage, marginal utility is zero. Between this stage and this stage of a positive marginal utility, there is a downward variation of marginal utility. Limitations of the law of diminishing marginal utility. Like other economic laws, the law of diminishing marginal utility is subject to certain limitations. Constancy of attributes. The law is true only when other things in respect of the consumer, that is, habits, taste, temperament, income, remain unchanged. Initial stages and small increments. The law may not apply in the initial stages for every small increments of the commodity. For example, if a thirsty man is offered water in 2 teaspoons, the utility he gets from the second teaspoonful of water may conceivably greater than that from the first one. Substitutes and complements. The utility of a commodity also depends on the supply of its substitutes and complements. For example, if more coffee at cheaper prices is available, the utility of tea may fall. If petrol becomes scarce, the utility of automobiles will sharply decline. Possession of other people. Utility of a commodity sometimes depends on the amount of the commodity which other people possess. For example, in a rich locality, if every householder except one has 2 cars, the intensity of his desire for a second car may be higher than that for the first car. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments, click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook, email us.